This is the great hammerhead shark. It has a wide, thick head with its eyes on either side. It gets its name from the shape of its head because it looks like a hammer. Great hammerhead sharks can be up to 11.5 feet long and can weigh between 500 and 1,000 pounds. They like to live in warm, tropical waters all around the world. They live in the sunlit zone. They like to be right at the drop-off, where the sunlit zone turns into the twilight zone. They eat fish, including rays and other sharks, squid, octopus, and crustaceans. They especially like to eat stingrays. These animals are gray-brown with an off-white belly. When the top is dark and the bottom is light, it is called countershading. It helps them disguise as they hunt for prey. If they are dark on top, other animals can't see them from above because they blend in with the water below. If they are light on bottom, other animals can't see them from below because they blend in with the light above.